So we have put Terrapin outside now. She will spend the summer out here and the fall until it gets too cold for her, and then we'll bring her back in. What you see? You see, you just want to get in the water. She likes to get in her cement pond and cool off. And while she's not doing that out here, she can see the hummingbirds, and she can see birds come into the feeders. And I guess she's just decided to have a little soak. Was that nice? Is that a nice soak? Get your mouth all washed a little bit. Well, I hope you enjoy your afternoon. We're going to go plant some plants. Yep. We're going to go plant some tomatoes, I think. Yeah, tomatoes. See you later.